date, my top number one favorite is when my husband takes me to church.
All right.
For real. All right. You got free childcare. The first time we went, and you know, we had the babies, and they were like, "Oh, sister," and I'm a sister. Then I started looking at them, you know, like, my daddy won't, he won't say, so you know, something I don't know. Once we got past that, they're like, "You just leave your kids here," and I'm like, "What's the catch?" But there was no catch. And then they said I could bring him back the next week. Would y'all call him Jesus? I'm calling him too. What's his number? So that's how we got saved. Reach out, okay. Then we went into the sanctuary. I'm like, yo, this is a date. They got live music. Boom. Then the pastor, he's setting it all up to be all romantic, like turn to your neighbor. Grab the hand of the miracle closest to you. I'm like, this is a date. Anything I gotta put stockings on for is a date. For real. Stockings are stressful.